I've always been a person that wanted to make a difference in people's lives. So I've always had this compassionate trick, always wanting to be doing something big, something that will make a difference. When the Kimberley process came on board, being a regulatory mechanism, it did not address the development issues. And so that's why we created DDI, to address the issues that Kimberley process didn't cover. We go beyond the regulation, we deal with development, and we're changing, transforming people's lives at the same time as transforming the economies of the countries where those people live. Our main objective is to transform the artisanal mining sector into a viable economic activity and to upgrade the way artisanal miners mine, but also change the conditions of their lives. And so, retiring children from the mines, registering, formalizing the miners, giving them educational tools, knowing the price of the diamond, all of that will allow them to have better pricing, more monies for themselves, to send their children to school, etc.
I've known Dorothée for over 10 years, and I've always been so inspired by both the passion that Dorothée has for her job and for the incredible good works that the Diamond Development Initiatives to help the condition of miners. Dorothée epitomizes what it means to champion sustainable practices.
In many of African countries, government is expecting that the miners will follow the law and come and register. But for many of those miners, the trip to the government office represents expenditure. And so many of them do not register, not because they are criminals, but simply because they cannot put their resources into legalizing themselves. So we've created a system where we actually go towards mining communities, we uncover them. So once we gained their trust, we conducted needs assessment. And we asked them, what is important to you? What would you like to see happening? Overwhelmingly, their response was that they wanted education for their children. We have right now 4 mobile schools, with 6 more coming on board by different funders. The community believes in the program, and we've given them what they asked for. And that builds more trust and builds more hope for change. The question of sustainability of those schools is a big question. I am not sure that DDI alone can do that. I am actually very sure we cannot do it alone. And that's why it's very important that we join forces with many. It's important to tell the stories where diamonds can be viewed as an engine for development so that the public that is critical can be part of the solution. We cannot change everything overnight, but be part of the solution with us, and we'll make that journey together. And that's the storytelling is about that, is inviting people to be part of the journey.